precaution to be taken in nuclear power station. Nuclear reactions in the reactor results in a gamma and neutral radiation. Now this radiation of consideration, it is harmful to the human beings and another lives, living bodies. Gamma and neutron radiation effects on the human being immediately effect causes a burn or the death. In long term effect may result in leukemia or cancer and its effect for next generating structure. Therefore, it is a very important to take care that the radioactive element does not enter into the water or vegetables or the different grains. So, the following precautions are necessary to be taken. So, first, the whole nuclear reactor is covered with the thick concrete layer wall about 3 meter thick. Now, the concrete is impregnated with boron. So, now this whatever boron presents impregnated in this concrete wall, it absorbs alpha, gamma and beta radiations come out from the nuclear reactor. That's why it is called biological shield. Second, when energy conversion in the reactor is completed, the waste in the reactor is very highly radioactive. Now, this has to be required to store safely for short time. And after that, it's required permanent disposal after some time should be arranged. Now, for this, it is placed in special type of container and buried deep in the ground. Third, the whole area of plant, of nuclear plant, should be checked continuously for radiation level, so that the radiation level does not exceed or does not beyond its danger level. Fourth, so whatever staff members working in this nuclear power station area, they should be trained on radiation safety. Fifth, the staff working around this nuclear reactor should have each and every staff should have a sensitive photographic film, so that can detect the radiation levels available around it. Sixth, the staff should undergo periodic medical checkup. Next, the nuclear waste and its disposal. Already we have seen the different types of effect of radioactive radiation for the human being and different living bodies. So there are three types of waste of nuclear power station. So although the special precautions are to be required or to be taken for the disposal of gas type waste except accident. So first, if the gas is used as a coolant, its concentration is checked regularly. Second, if the carbon dioxide is released from the reactor, so its value should not be exceeded 1 to 1.5 tons per day. Second, for liquid type waste, so if radioactivity presents in the waste, then it is removed by ion exchange process. Second, to maintain the record about the liquid waste. Third, a liquid waste without radioactivity is filtered and disposed of at its desired pH value. That means to maintain the pH, desirable pH value of this liquid. Fourth, the liquid contains radioactive matters stored in the sealed tank. Fifth, the drainage line for radioactive liquids are kept double walled. So that means it is not leaked from this wall. Fourth, solid type waste. So fuel cans and the waste control rods are temporarily stored in the sealed control wall. Second, The materials that is combustible is burned apart from the other waste. Third, the permanent disposal of solid waste. It is buried in the boxes made of lead and concrete in the desert or deep in the sea.